Since my appearance in the 21st century, I have been quite frequently mistaken for the Colonel. Sanders, that is, of Kentucky Fried Chicken fame. There are many people who think I should be affronted and offended by this mistaken identification. However, I find it quite reassuring to be reminded of the Colonel, because I remember that he amassed his great fortune only subsequent to the age of 65. That tells me there's perhaps yet time for me.